Well, of course, it appears jobs still the big topic of conversation as well throughout the region today. And this morning, the liberal activist group MoveOn.org will hold two local rallies. The first will be at 11 o'clock this morning in West Capitol Park there in Albany. The group says the government needs to focus on protecting the American dream and creating jobs, not pushing for more cuts to vital services. Congressman Paul Tonko will speak at the event. Tonko voted no to increase the debt limit. Later this afternoon, the group will then protest outside Congressman Chris Gibson's office in Saratoga. Gibson voted yes on the debt deal. Massachusetts.